He's got me in a lily pad. Come out of there. There he is. Pretty little bass.
All the fish after this were caught on the fly rod 2 days after this was filmed. I got ran out of here by storms and I came back. I had just put this dive case on this camera and it scratched up. And when I saw this bowfin swim out of the cypress stumps up there, and I didn't get it on film, but I watched him eat the fly, and it's a pretty nice size one. I'm going to guess him around 6-7 pounds. Biggest one I've ever caught on the fly.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button, click the subscribe, and I'll keep putting up more fishing videos.